There are 7 days in a week, and I know many students confuse Tuesday and Thursday. Here's a little trick. The H in Thursday looks like a chair. You can sit and relax in this chair because the next day is Friday, which means the weekend is coming. So remember, Thursday is at the end of the week, and you can relax in that chair before the weekend.